Exclusive.
Welcome back to Leanbox. Back at it again with exclusives.
All units, HQ call of cavalry. Proceed in B formation, commencing operation. Go, Alpha Yankee, at grid 022193. Blast them afterwards, gentlemen.
Copy that, beefing up them afterburners.
Vector 13 here, the operation name is...
Affirmative. Yes, it can be.
Vector 15, this is Vector 14. Oscar Mike with the Boeing AS partner. How copy?
Good copy for it. Three, get your wee-wee in gear. You have a fucking job to do.
Why the fuck am I doing it?
Three, shut the fuck up and do it.
I am already.
Watch by my side.
We're getting paid extra, right?
Fuck the pay, I want to shoot somebody.
That air show is gay as fuck.
Alright, guys. Stargazing! Mortifying Days of Neptunia!
Where the fuck is that Nekopara at?
Ah!
Ha! Gay!
Yo, Nep, I don't think it's here.
No. It's gotta be here, buried in all this Bara shit.
Ooh!
Goodness, second cup simply beats all.
Ah, I see you're a woman of culture as well.
Sometimes, Kampa, if you're going to make a game, at least optimize this horrid frame rate.
No!
Nigga, chill. You're burning my ears.
Dear goddess, my opis are itchy.
I'll chop those hairy opis if you don't shut your ass.
Still looking for Nekopara 4.
Oh, what are you all doing here?
You are the one who called us over, and here I catch you scratching your chest awkwardly.
I'm going to kick your ghastly nigga behind Noir if you don't shut your ass.
Oh, shit! Ain't no but killers in this bitch.
Check it out. Come on. In the motherfucking house. Nigga, put a knife on the set. Step back once again. Ain't nothing but the 8 hype thugs.
I'm here for Nekopara. Okay, girls, cosplay time.
Excuse me, but are you trying to get yourself a boyfriend by being Chika Arimura?
I do not look like Chika Arimura.
Wait, you know her?
I did my research beforehand.
You did you? Then you're proving my point! Presenting the narrator to prove my point!
Let me explain. Noir, look over here.
Hmm?
You sure you're not Chika Arimura?
What? No way! I've never been in a porn! I'm still a bird.
You hear that, everyone? Noir's still a virgin! Thanks for letting us know.
Okay. All of you shut the fuck up! You three!
Yes!
Clean this shit pile up before I beat you nastily behind.
Mortifying Days of Neptunia is lyingly brought to you by Second Cut Sparkling Lemonade Green Tea.
Tim Neptims, always Nep.
Nep Junior, you are fired. And now, back to our program.
Where is that package Nep Nep was talking about? Is it filled with snake oil, Stacey?
Oh, Pikachu. I'm late for my interview, dude.
What? Desu?
The thing! The thing! Chica? Man. Yo, what are you peeking at?
Hi, Desu. How are you, Desu?
Heartbeat.
Okay. A bad
heartbreak.
Desu? All done, Desu. Please be my careful, Desu. Well, then.
Hold on a sec.
Desu?
Pika, can you be my mommy? I mean, can I have your name?
It's Kampa, Desu. Desu? 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 Desu?
Wait? No way. Is this a Nazi symbol?
Huh? Gigi?
My Nazi symbol!
Gigi, are you bleeding?
Nope, I'm just dizzy.
Because you saw weird stuff from the Nazi symbol, Disu?
I think that's it.
Okay then, there's one way to heal you.
Zeed Heil! Zeed
Heil! I will shoot your own shape head if you don't shut your ass!
Okay, ladies. Good work. Please, help yourselves to some chicken fresh off the slaughterhouse. We have plenty, so go ahead and gorge yourselves.
Is this a source? Of pies?
Eat a lot and you'll have anime titties.
I will cook some fresh breast off of you if you don't shut your ass.
I heard from Lil Comp you got converted into a Nazi.
Nope, I'm still purple.
By the by, I got the Vive 2 beta model set up for today. You ladies want to give it a whirl?
VR!
If you dare put that SAO game in...
Shut your dirty lips, Noir. You know as much as I do, SAO is a piece of shit. Besides, I'm going to make you fight Neptune in Dragon Quest.
Yeah, boy! Back at it again in a Dagu form!
I see you have a thing for Dagus.
Hashtag the truth.
I can go full doggo on Noir, right?
Autism much?
Noir?
Bro, you want to try giving me AIDS or something? I will gut your nasty behind if you don't give me back what's mine!
Damn, I thought you didn't like to rhyme.
Mistress Vert.
Yep. Are the Miku terrorists back?
Yep.
Damn. I wish they shouted
Allahu Akbar!
Instead of some annoying Miku song like Miku Tunak Tunak Tung.
Unfortunately, because this is my nation's issue at hand, I cannot allow my honored friends to be in danger. So, enjoy your stay, ladies. I will handle this myself.
Cracker lady, I ain't abandoning a homie. Real niggas are true to their homies. And if you say no, I will.
Rape your silky, milky titties, right?
Damn, Noir, you know me too well.
Sometimes I scare myself.
Don't forget me. If you leave me behind, I'll mug your entire warehouse wherever you keep that coffee. I will get that coffee, the fucking coffee. I need 5 cups a day, Vert. You are a woman of culture, right?
By the goddess, Blonde, please chill. You will get your drugs soon. All right, ladies, shall we?
Okay, fam, start your engines!
My ear! By the goddess!
Okay, so you fixed the problem, right?
No, not entirely. I got 44 magnums fitted in perfectly fine. You'll find them more better than the 50s on the battlefield. Be happy, you selfish bitch.
Ugh, every time. That dealer will never give me 50s. Too expensive, he says.
Chill, IF.
I will not.
Huh?
Desert Eagles are meant for 50s, ya know what I mean? I need that in perfect condition to go assist Nap.
Badifi, you know how bad our budget is, Disu. At least you get to have a strap.
Uni also has a strap. A big one.
That sounds wrong. Can I come with you, IF?
You can, but I ain't letting you use the strap.
But why? I promise I won't friendly fire.
You made it sound like you will friendly fire. You do realize the devs made sure you can never use the straps.
But they did the same to you in the games. Why in the anime do you get to use a strap?
Because I'm gangsta, unlike you, you wangsta.
Yes, IF's a wangsta.
Just ahead, remember there?
Damn, I can't see.
Damn, Blonde, do you not know what fog of war is?
Are you blind, Noir? There's no fucking fog here.
Anti-air batteries?
At least they aren't homing.
Don't mind me then.
Hey, what the fuck are you guys doing? You don't just charge in without a tactical approach. These niggas never played Siege, did they? Whatever.
Listen, Nep here. I know you're trying to quote me for the strap. I'll beat your ass if you don't stop.
Payback.
Well, AAs are easy.
A. Again?
I'm quite used to this now. Quite enjoyable.
Damn, this won't help me make a profit. No moaning, Chu.
Wait, this is for profit? I'll moan if you give me a cut.
I'll throw more whips at you if you don't shut your ass.
I still want to moan, but I wasn't trained to in training.
I'd do it, but I have no idea how to.
Curses! Foiled again. Why are they enjoying the bondage trap I set up for them? Still, could be worse.
Battle music! Careful, trouble here!
Big hit double! What?
Unstoppable.
Still not used to it.
Bondage your high!
Behold the power of the Force!
I knew it! It's Mark II all over again! Why do we not have a budget to make a new plot?
Because fucking Frontier works. Seems like we got ourselves a bondage party here. Again. Find out more on the next episode of Mortifying Days of Neptunia.
I'm really small.
I'm also made of egg.
And I'm squishy.
Squishy, squishy.
Squishy.
Look at my butt.
Look at my bling.
I am king of pudding.
Even though I'm so small.
Squishy.
Squishy, squishy.
I'm made of egg.
Look at my bow ties. It means I'm fancy.
Squishy.
Squishy, squishy.
So small.
It's so small.
It's a little, little pudding.
Squishy.
Squishy, squishy.
Squishy.
Squishy, squishy.